60 seconds. Yo, we did it, guys. The CubeHead Discord server is now the biggest cubing server in existence. What? For this video, I'm reacting to some funny cubing clips that you guys submitted.
Today, I'll be doing an unboxing on this 2x2 Dahan. Yep, my new speed cube I got yesterday.
Yep, my new speed cube I got yesterday. Damn, that's a fancy
2x2.
So
nice.
Yeah, it's
so smooth.
Yep, it was really smooth.
I guess
it did came apart. This one is from Rehang Xu. You know the guy that throws like probably the fastest of any human being possible? Either he's gonna get a 1 second solve or the cube is... I don't know. He's so shocked, he's like... Man, he still got like a 7.2. That's better than my competition best. This one is from Flamen. Flaming hot. Kids judging at comps be like.
Oh, landed.
Yeah, you cannot talk to the competitors. Please don't do that. Ask random spectator who isn't even watching me.
Do you see that as a chop?
Do you see that as a chop? What's a chop? Like a chopper?
Let's get to the chopper!
In speed cubing, you can't stop your timer using a chop.
It's recorded.
It's recorded, it's man.
That was fast.
What are you talking about? Why do you talk like that? He's so annoying. Look at that face. He's like done. He's like, please just give me another judge or I'm never going to compete again. Oh, dude. Do you guys know the plus 16 guy? That's him. He edited a video of mine. Yeah. Dude, you cannot be saying stuff like that online.
No?
Great audio quality.
No contest.
Well, if all the submissions are like this, this video will be so weird. Are you guys really gonna make me react to Q for speed? How does the guy get 4 million views on a video like that? I've never gotten 4 million views on a full video. Oh man, I wish it was that easy for me. You know, I cannot react to a full video of... That's just stealing content, I cannot do that. Just by looking at this, I know it's gonna be a great video. Like the shit quality videos are the best ones.
I know the power of patriarchy. I know what men can do when they're angry.
What? Is that the full video? Bruh. I've seen more dangerous things happening to angry cubers. Ah, this is a video I'm actually in. I'm not gonna watch the full video, but basically what Tingman did was he made these transitions between cubers in like a very creative way, and I was in there. That's Phil! Max. Felix the goat. Look who he punches! Bam! Oh. Your boy CubeHead on the ground.
Are you kidding me?
I thought you were the nice guy. Sorry, Pablo.
Oh. Great video. I'm so happy that I got in there, and I was so happy that Felix got to hit me. But you can just twist the corner of the pyramids, right? A J-Perm video.
Get my mask.
Why does he wear a mask and a
okay, now I'm ready.
Safety goggles for a cube? Why is he sandusting his big cube? Wait.
Shut up about the lubes. Stop. You guys are being morons.
Lubes?
It's not a joke. It's not something to talk about like, oh, well, of course it's not serious. It's not a joke. You don't joke about drinking silicone lubricants. You guys are being idiots. Please stop. If not, I will ban you from my chat and you will not be welcome back. Please grow up.
Then why is a cubicle selling this delicious D&M bottle filled with D&M? No, I take it back. Don't drink lubes or Laser Monkey will comment in my videos and be really angry.
It's not a joke.
Ah, oh, do you know Colorful Pockets used to be the man back in the day? pretty much the same as what happened in the beginning of the video, right?
Are you ready? Okay, go.
By the way, guys, I'm going to the European Championships next week in Denmark. I'm gonna break all the records. Press 7 on the video for the best clip of all time. Also, unsubscribe. Oh, bruh. He 3D printed the entire thing and then this happened. It's
goodness. Experiencing massive piece separation.
Massive piece separation indeed.
Nope.
Nope. Yes, that's the only thing you can say when something like that happens. Oh, I think I know what happened right here. Isn't this the guy that like corner twists to solve his cue? I've seen this before. I've used it in one of my videos. So whenever a corner is in the wrong way, you just corner twists it and puts it in the right way. Which is illegal, guys. Don't do that. WCA, you're my bro. Follow all of the WCA regulations. That's what the CubeHead channel stands for. Still impressive. Oh, he also touched the cube right after he stopped. You cannot do that. Don't do that, guys. WCA, I got your back. POV, your new cube fails. If that's the new cube you got, then you should buy a different cube. Any of your purchases from thecubicle.com, you can use discount code CUBED for a
huge discount. Damn, that's big.
How is it failing? It's pretty much doing the job of being a Rubik's Cube, isn't it? Oh, that's not his new cube, of course. That was the old cube. Okay, let's see. Oh man, these are the type of videos that just blow up nowadays. 2022, 3,000 views, you will get there. Just use this music, don't talk over your videos, don't edit anything. Make it as shit as possible, you will get millions of views. 4 million views on a video like that. No, that's not a disc cube for speed. Damn, that's a fast new cube. I bet he bought it from the cubicle with discount code CubeHead. Is something gonna happen actually? There needs to be a plot twist, right? No! Oh, the cube falls apart. Bad luck, dude. Is that the entire video? Yeah, well, maybe you should not turn that way. For example, 16 seconds. Is he okay? I need to know if he's alive. If he can laugh with it himself, I can laugh at it too. He says LMAO, so we can laugh. I want to see that again. No, I don't want to solve a Rubik's Cube. Why? How did that happen?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Bruh, are you okay? Jeez, dude. You guys know this. This is a legendary clip. So, there's so many things you can talk about in this video. This is a world record video. So my boy Felix Zemnex over here is gonna get the world record. 4.73. Spoiler alert. But you know, there's something funny about this clip. Because the guy next to him is Mads Vall. Right now, when this video was being recorded, he had the world record of 4.74. But you know, the biggest plot twist is gonna happen, okay? Just watch this. By the way, the guy on the right is from the Netherlands. The guy in the middle is from Australia. So the chances of them sitting right next to each other when he takes the world record from him by 0.01 second is just ridiculous. But it happened. But anyways, it's a world record. That guy is like, oh, FML, 0.01 second. But you know what the biggest plot twist is of all of this is? Like, can you look at the screen? Do you notice something? You know, there's something happening in Felix's pants and, you know, we can make assumptions of what it is, what it could be. You know, it's usually at around that region that shouldn't be that visible. I actually want to react to one of my own clips. By the way, guys, I have a second channel called CubeHead Clips. I have a clip with 1 million views 2 weeks ago. You know how long I've been trying to get 1 million views on my own channel with a fill video? We have a few now, thank God.
Canegosh actually gave me 5 euro. Donation.
This is worse than a Rickroll. That's what I said. Someone gave me a donation with a scramble. I mean, canegosh did, so.
Oh no. I was...
He gave me a scramble that solved the cube, okay? Which is a Rickroll, because you do the scramble and your cube is solved, and you're like...
Just, I was doing the scramble and I realized, wait, this feels familiar. I think there's something going on.
I noticed before I noticed before he ended.
The Cubers equivalent of doing a Rickroll. Just giving them a scramble that solves a cube.
You know why I got that many views? There's so many people out there that just didn't know what was going on. I get so many comments of people like, wait, can someone explain?
Yo, you thought the video was over, but check this beautiful cube right here. On any of your purchases from thecubicle.com, you can use discount code CUPID for a huge discount. Damn, that's big! You also get a free CUPID logo. But that's not all. Bam, the CUPID Discord server, world's biggest cubing server. You want epic clothes, you say? Voila! My merch page. And lastly, if you want to support the channel, you can become a member for some cool extras. Just like these beautiful tier 3 members, I love this guy. Ciao, guys. Uh-huh.